Welcome to the University of Vermont on a special weekend.
This is going to be your destination. And it's hard to imagine right now the incredibly magical moments that will take place in these new facilities, but I can guarantee you that this project is going to elevate the University of Vermont, it's going to elevate UVM athletics, and it's going to elevate the state of Vermont in ways that we can't even imagine. The sign here says the wait is almost over. I'm here to declare right now that the wait is over.